now controlling the flight of Atlantis. The space shuttle spreads its wings one final time for the start of a sentimental journey into history.
I suppose those words, ordinary as they sounded, are going to be reread and re-listened to for maybe 100 years.